800 new coronavirus cases a day over the past week. The state added 924 new cases overnight. It's the lowest daily total since Halloween. Wisconsin also has seen an average of 17 deaths per day in the past 7 days.